Hello dear students, welcome back to your English period. So students, today we will do the chapter that I have started in my previous video, A Crow for All Season. I had explained you till here, which is given on page number 62. I had explained you till the last paragraph. Now it's time to move on to the next page, which is page number 63, first paragraph. Only yesterday I rescued an old typewriter ribbon from the dustbin just before it was emptied. What a waste that would have been. I had no use for it myself, but I gave it to one of my cousins who had got married recently, and she tells me that it's just right for her nest, the one she is building on a telegraph pole. It helps her bind the twigs together, she says. तो वो कहता है कि कल की ही बात है, मैंने एक टाइपराइटर रिबन उठाया था डस्टबिन में से उसको खाली होने से पहले, लेकिन कहता है इट वॉज जस्ट यूजलेस फॉर मी बट इट वॉज यूजफुल फॉर माई कजन, सो आई हैड गिफ्टेड हर बिकॉज शी हैज़ रिसेंटली गॉट मैरिड, सो शी नीड टू मेक अ नेस्ट एंड शी वॉज बिल्डिंग द नेस्ट ऑन अ टेलीग्राफ पोल, सो द रिबन कुड हेल्प हर टू बाइंड द ट्विग्स इन अ वेरी ईजी मैनर. My own preference is for toothbrushes. They are just a hobby, really like stamp collecting with humans. तो कहते हैं मुझे जो पर्सनली पसंद है, आई लव टू कलेक्ट द टूथब्रशेज जस्ट लाइक ह्यूमन्स हैव अ हॉबी ऑफ कलेक्टिंग स्टैम्प्स. सिमिलरली ही ऑल्सो हैज अ हॉबी ऑफ कलेक्टिंग टूथब्रशेज. आई हैव अ स्मॉल बट सेलेक्ट कलेक्शन विच आई कीप इन अ होल इन द गार्डन वॉल. डोंट आस्क मी हाउ मैनी आई हैव गॉट. Crows don't believe that there is any point in counting beyond two, but I know that there is more than one, that is, there is a whole lot of them, in fact, because there isn't anyone living on this road who hasn't lost toothbrush to me at some time or the other. So kehta hai, no, don't ask me that how many toothbrushes I have collected. The crow knows only the counting till two, means one or two, that's it. So he is saying, the crow is saying that I know very well that I have toothbrush more than one. Now rest of the counting I do not know. And again he is complaining कि generally लोग toothbrush जो है वो खोते नहीं हैं अब या छोड़ते नहीं हैं या बाहर फेंकते नहीं हैं, तो इसलिए मेरे पास toothbrush का collection थोड़ा सा कम है. Then we crows living in the jackfruit tree have the stretch of road to ourselves, but so that we don't quarrel or have misunderstanding, we have shared the houses out. So again he is saying that we are living in the jackfruit tree, and as we don't want to quarrel with each other, so we share the houses also. I picked the bungalow with the orchard at the back. After all, I don't eat rubbish and throwaways all the time. So as you all know that it is very difficult for crows to eat the rubbish and garbage daily, so they love to eat fruits also. So this crow who is sharing his story with all of us, he picked the bungalow, and luckily that bungalow contained an orchard at the back. एक बहुत ही फलों का बागान है बढ़िया उसके बंगलों के पीछे. और कहता है मैं हर वक्त तो कचरा नहीं खा सकता ना, तो जस्ट ओकेजनली आई लाइक अ राइप गुआवा और द सॉफ्ट फ्लैश ऑफ पपाया. तो कह रहा है कभी कभी मैं पका हुआ गुआवा खाता हूँ या फिर आई लव टू ईट द फ्लैश ऑफ पपाया ऑल्सो. And sometimes I like the odd beetle as an horse de ovre. Those humans in the bungalow should be grateful to me for keeping down the population of fruit-eating beetles and even recycling their refuse, but no humans are never grateful. So sometimes he also eats the beetles, chote chote jo keede hote hain, as a snacks. But he is saying, though I am helping the humans because I am eating the beetle and it is good for them that those beetles are not destroying their fruit, but he is saying that humans are never grateful. So what do they do? No sooner do I settle in one of their guava trees than stones are whizzing past me. As soon as the crow starts eating the fruits, then the members of the family started throwing the stones at him. So I returned to the dustbin on the back veranda steps. They don't mind my being there. तो वो क्या करता है, वो वरांदा में जो स्टेप्स सीढ़ियाँ बनी हुई हैं वहाँ डस्टबिन के पास आकर बैठ जाता है. एंड द फैमिली मेम्बर्स डू नॉट से एनीथिंग व्हेन द क्रो सिट्स ओवर देयर. वन ऑफ माय कजन शेयर्स द बंगलो विद मी, बट ही इज़ अ लेजी फेलो एंड आई हैव टू डू मोस्ट ऑफ द फॉरेजिंग. सो उस बंगले को उसके साथ उसका कजन भी बेटा शेयर करता है, एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम हु हैज टू सर्च द फूड, द क्रो हु इज शेयरिंग द स्टोरी विद ऑल ऑफ अस. He has to search the food for both of them most of the time. Sometimes I get him to lend me a claw, but most of the time he's preening his feathers and trying to look handsome for a pretty young thing that lives in the banyan tree at the next turning. And that crow, that means the cousin of that particular crow, is very, very lazy, and he always thinks of its own beauty. वो हमेशा अपने पंखों को और परों को चमकाता रहता है, और he is least bothered to do anything in his life. When he is in the mood, he can be invaluable. As he proved recently when I was having some difficulty getting at the dog's food on the veranda. और जब बेटा वो मूड में होता है तो वो बड़ा वैल्यूएबल साबित होता है. एंड ही दैट द लेजी क्रो हैड जस्ट रिसेंटली प्रूव्ड विद एन इंसिडेंट बिकॉज दे हैव टू टेक द फूड डॉग फूड ऑन द वरांडा. क्या होता है, वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग इंसिडेंट इज गोइंग टू बी हैपन नाउ, एंड दैट इंसिडेंट आई विल शेयर विद ऑल ऑफ यू इन माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो. गुड बाय, हैव अ नाइस डे.